sorry, don't believe it, can't do anything about it. We tried to do another pool today, it didn't work, nobody listened. But hopefully the show will keep you occupied and not going on the heat, and the music will be hot, I hope. And then you don't worry about the Red House on. Anyway, we are Bronx County Chorus, and we are here to celebrate Sondheim with you, and I want to introduce you to our esteemed director, Mr. Tom Cafaro.
Thank you. As Dave said, 2.5 years ago was the last time we performed live here. It was in December, it was Christmas at the movies, and it was a much different time, different climate as well. Many people were born one way. Our last concert was virtual this past December, and we were in the middle of making videos and recording here. And well, first of all, I'm glad that's all over with, because trying to fit everybody's face in a little box on the computer takes a long time. So like, really looking forward to being live again. And while we were filming, that's when Stephen Sondheim passed away. And we're thinking it'd be great to do a tribute concert to him, because we love his music, his thought-provoking lyrics, all the composers coming up in Broadway, all influenced by his music, and we really wanted to do a chorus celebration of that. So sit back and enjoy this musical stroll in the park with Sunday and Sunday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Vivian Rose could not be here today, she was ill. So we're going to skip it into the world, and we're going to go to anyone who can whistle. We'll be sent by the guy who lets us in the church every week, and the president of our choir, better known as Dave and Dave.
Director.
much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming. Thank you for joining. And have a nice, cooler rest of the day.